Checkmate.
Hi, welcome to Mind's Eye Tutorials. My name is Mujo Ramic, and I'm going to be showing you how to illustrate a drawing from scratch using the Wacom tablet. First, I'm going to find and place my file in Adobe Illustrator, sizing the image down and changing the opacity. Next, go to Object, lock the image down so you can trace over it. Moving to the Brush tool and using a pressure-sensitive tablet, create a new calligraphy brush. From here, you have the option to change line weight. For this tutorial, I used a 3-point line and changed the size from a fixed variation to a pressure variation of 3 points. Now I will speed up the line art, adding in more detail towards the end of the video.
Hello, welcome back, and I'm glad you stayed for the next part. My next process is to look back and make sure the first layer of lines are all completed. So far, everything looks good and clean in the way that it should be. But remember that practice is key when owning a drawing tablet. From here, I usually like to test the lines at different thicknesses so that it is easier for me to decide what looks better. Here you can see that I am testing out between 0.25 and, for this illustration, 0.50 will work better so that the illustration does not have a drastic difference in line weight. From here, I will speed up the video so that way once we get back to the next part, I will show you how to take the illustration, make it into an object, and that way you can add color to it. Welcome back again. This is the third and last part of the illustration. From here, I'm going to select the whole illustration and go to Object and expand the lines so that they are not strokes anymore. You want to make sure that the whole illustration is selected, so therefore it can be converted to one layer. From here, you want to make sure to make it to the Pathfinder tool, but I made a mistake and clicked on converting the whole thing. You want to redraw the box, and then from here you want to change the box to a white color. Now take the box, right click, and go to Transform or Arrange, send it to the back, and select the illustration and the box together, and from there you want to click on the Merge tool, which is the bottom middle from the Pathfinder. So from here, now we will right click again, we will go to Ungroup, so that way it converts different shapes. Delete the background, and now from here you can choose different colors, and for mine these are the colors that I chose, and this is the end. So thank you for watching, and I hope you had learned how to illustrate. Take care.